4, I believe. Escape from Camp Deadly. Dig that chiptune soundtrack. Alright, what does what? That's jump. No spit wads. Guess what that is? Boomerangs. No, I'm supposed to pick that up. They just run right in there. Like robots. Bit of sound. Like a rumba. I think this is the boss. Right, this guy's tricky. You're supposed to use the boomerang to hit him in the back of his head. Well, that worked. I believe this makes me invincible. It helps me get through the trees or something. Lost it. Right, it's so I can get... Which I did anyway. A couple of vampire fish, no big deal. Yikes. Is that it? I think that's it. Six hundred 66 points. Okay. Evil flags around here. Yeah, so that suit didn't make me invincible. It absorbed the hit, basically. Thanks. Stay in the trees. Wow, I'm doing really terribly. Alright, this guy once again. Just checking if select is anything, which it doesn't seem to. There you go. No hits. Pretty speedy. Now just take care of this guy. Oh. I didn't see that last time. Oh, you can't climb with this thing. And it wears off. Right, what was I supposed to... Oh! Guys killed me last time. Oh wow, instant death. This looks like I'm supposed to climb all the way up. Or not. Rebound Rodney. But he's faster than the last guy. So if I do that, there we go. Hey, now we're talking. Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, small platforms. I hate those. And it probably will sink. Oh, I guess not. Lunch break. Alright. I could actually go for that pretty soon. I think I'm due in another hour or so. Oh, weapon. Ooh. Oh, tofu burgers, no wonder. They're so deadly. Run! We were just talking about how the arcade game, or any arcade game, is designed to like suck up quarters. Like you die over and over again. But yeah, like that same design carried over for who knows how long, a decade or two, after arcades were kind of hit their peak. The idea being just to keep the player interested for as long, or invested for as long as possible. Interesting. The spitballs just kind of freeze them. Damn it. Forgot about those guys. What? He actually got me. Oh, yeah, that dude makes you eat the burgers if he sees you throwing them. I totally forgot that. Come on, donuts. No checkpoint either. That's kind of mean. Is that it? That's it. Oh, 15 minutes into this one. But remember, we're doing it for the kids. To raise some funds and do some good works. I forgot to update one thing. All right, good to go. What the heck am I doing? Rookie mistake. Nothing over there? No, I guess not. Alright, this branch has to be there for a reason. Who knows what? Zero lives. A lot of donuts, though. Oh, that is an extra life. Wait. Oh, come on, more? Getting better. Like a food ninja. Not this time. Hey, now we're talking though. It's like you banish them when you attack them. No! Back to, this is another forest level. The flags. I don't think there's anything up there. Just waiting. Trying to jump kick me. So that's Madman Mort. They warned you not to mess with him. You definitely should. You'll find out later why. Is there anything else here? I feel like one of these goes up. That was probably it. Oh, the sewer. Doing too bad. I have a lot of donuts, a couple of solid lives. Oh. Come on, dude. All right, let's take it easy. I don't think I've seen a single flag during this flag capture. Alright, just send me some donut dudes. That's not good. Oh great, now we got bugs. I'm dead. Come on. Not too far back. That's acceptable. I just have to kill these guys one at a time. Wow, no donuts. Darn it. It. That was pretty good though. I'm doing better each time, so hopefully I can get to the cool level later on. There we go. That little snot-nosed punk. Alright, so this is the chance to actually, like, get a lot of donuts and a lot of lives. Which I will need for later. God damn, where's the counselor dude? Cafeteria worker. Wasn't even there. Oh, you're still there, dude? Yeah. That's cool. Thanks for hanging out. I'll be here all weekend, practically. See ya. Alright, back to flag capture. Beware hornets. Look out for the old guy. Or the mad... the madman. It's raining men. Hallelujah. Ooh. It's a lot of hits. That's weak. So you have to save the guy, but you can't touch him. Better be careful, only one donut. Come on, you guys can't give me a donut here? Come on. Ooh, extra life. There goes the donut I was asking about. No, lost it. All right, these guys are one at a time. Ooh, that was close. Crap. No donuts again, come on. Thinking I should just go for it. Good enough. Nothing else. Why would they give you that branch?
Oh.
Ground spiders. And they don't stop. I'm just gonna go for it. Never mind. Thank you. Well, that's some bullshit. Nothing but bullshit. Extra life! And there was a donut. Precious donut. Again, it's like, why is that even there? Oh, great. I could use donuts and boomerangs. Oh, what do I do? What do I do? Well, first of all, I'm not going to hang out on top. The whole idea with saving Mort was to get this. Not that. Ooh, last life. Is it? Yeah, basically he does this. Thank you. Thanks, pal. I need a donut, dude. Bart wins. Of course I do. One donut. I think that would have been like level 4 out of 7? 7 or 8. We got pretty far. I didn't know I could do that. My bad. I don't think I ever got that life before. the jumping all of a sudden. A few more minutes here. Did not want to do that. How the heck do I beat this guy? Slipshod. Okay. Radioactive suit. Is it invincible? Oh, it is. What the heck was that? Yeah, I think at this point I'm not too concerned about getting much further. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here, switch the game, I'll be right back.